Well, New York City's former transportation chief has been named Deputy Secretary of Transportation by the incoming Biden administration. Polly Trottenberg stepped down from her job with the city last month to join Biden's presidential transition team. In the announcement, the Biden administration highlighted Trottenberg's role in the Vision Zero program, the 14th Street busway, and implementing outdoor dining.